German Kashmir Governor Satyapal Malik on Friday said that administration is ready for assembly elections in the state, but according, this direction has to be taken by the Election Commission of India and New Delhi. Kashmiri IAS officer Shah Faisal, who resigned from his services to protest against unabated killings in Jammu and Kashmir, today said that he will not join any political party but willing to contest the coming polls in the state. MP Nazir Ahmed Lawe today said that Shah Faisal will settle abroad and not in Kashmir, and his joining politics is simply an excuse. Jammu-Srinagar National Highway was closed due to heavy snowfall at Johar Tunnel. Traffic police has advised the commuters to undertake journey only after confirming the status of the road. This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.